outsource your problems. Call Meriwether today.
Seriously, guys, vote the right way because I'm the only next one.
The all-new plug-in Karin Dilettante, official hybrid of fame or shame, with a range of 10 miles. Bad plus good equals better for everyone.
All right, we're back on fame or shame. This is the moment America has been waiting for. Yes, who is going to win that $1 million and go on a tour of the lower Midwest? Who is going to lose and be sobbing in...
Thank you. Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I can do that. MMI, we Okay. I'm sorry I couldn't help. Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there.
car has been sent. Should be with you soon.
Where do you want to go? And we're off. Okay, not a problem. Here we are.
Hey, you got it.
My panic room is state-of-the-art. Those are pretty popular.
Okay, one more, then I'm going home. Ah, very good.
We should go to an improv seminar.
Whatever.
What the hell? That was strange.
Damn!
What the hell ever, then?
Hello there.
Coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad, specifically into the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford's software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing.
What's your fucking problem? You motherfucking piece of shit! I bet you thought I was a pushover.
I ain't seeing this.
He's more like a friend than a boss. We should get together soon. Call me.
Looking good.
Sorry I'm such a downer. I just feel paralyzed by my financial situation.
You all have fun. I'll be, looking for a job.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom. Mom, this country is just giving away its money to other countries. You gotta start buying American. Well, no, I mean, not your telephone, obviously. Okay, fine, I guess not your car, either. Is that deep coming out of your ears? No way!
sorry. Seriously.
It's supposed to get really cold tonight. Like I'm gonna kill myself. Right on.
Hey, how's it going? Give me a call sometime if you need some work.
And here comes the very first customer of the day.
Ah! Have fun.
I'm cool with
yeah,
all the
I'm
G's.
I'm gonna call you this weekend.
You know what?
Banging.
You should throw back a few loggers and talk.
I'll rock any color I want.
It's like you can read my mind.
Wanna go in the back with me, baby?
You
have no taste.
My third ex-wife's bikini wax.
My hair's really blonde.
Woo! Nice titty meat, sweetheart.
You like this?
How are you?
I wish a motherfucker would run up on me for wearing a hoodie.